we spent about 2.5 hours talking about single-use plastics and the difficulty we face with litter, with trash and waste, and with plastics entering into our water stream and our food stream across the board. So really dynamic day of expert testimony and some solutions that are available to us.
Americans use 100 billion plastic bags a year, which require 12 million barrels of oil to manufacture.
The multiple benefits that can come from a single policy issue, like deposit or returnable bottles. Other states have done this, and it turns out it decreases litter. It reduces the amount of waste that everyone picks up, and it actually creates some funding for our businesses and our states and creates jobs along the way. So it's actually a combination of benefits that currently Pennsylvania is foregoing. Rewarding recyclers actually goes a long way towards reducing litter and creating a dynamic in our economy.